Hero. A bit of a controversial character, as we all know, but kind of a... I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan of Hero. This character's very... Yeah, how does Hero contest with Sephiroth's speed and range? That's gonna be rough. Mamiyo's really gonna have to focus. He's outclassed by Sephiroth. Anything good though. Porter, throwing him off stage. Kaboom! F smash. Throw out of that range. With that low speed and kind of chunky aerials, it's a little hard for a Hero to get in. Neutral via ledge, definitely a strange option. Yeah, just gonna zoom in. Gonna go back to that planking plan. Ooh, that up beat? Yeah, he's gone. 177 though. Not a bad stock. Spot to be in. Oh yeah, especially now. This is Hero. As much as I'd like to say that space has an advantage, we all know it's not as true as we'd like. Stage again. He's lifting the dash back. He's gotta watch.
I'm gonna ban.
No one does.
It's all random. It's all random.
Bam random. Back to the Hero, sticking to the glass. Hit him with the sister fister.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Those spells. I feel like, Sephiroth won't necessarily struggle with the projectiles, but any time to get more buff, to get more anything, Hero wants to pull out that down.
Yeah.
kind of opting for a more up-close game. Can get the down air, not quite. Good. Yeah, not really landing second and hit. C-Stick kind of actually really around it. Ooh, good bounce. Oh! The pit. Okay. Yeah, Sephiroth moving with those snaps. Have a good up tilt. Can I get it? Good parry on the nair. Tilt again, there we go. Yeah, he's really just keeping him at the corner. Forward throw? Ooh, not gonna get the back air. Kinda trying to give him the death sentence. Nice. Oh, landing with the forward air. Fun is ended. Neutrally not gonna be what he needs right now. And the forward air sending him back to the corner. Coolest portion of the tournament. We will be back momentarily.
I thought that up there was gonna be a fucking scream. Dude, I had no idea.